So, good day to everyone. May I just introduce myself first. I am Engineer Adams Reyes A. Junicio, a licensed civil engineer, faculty member, a BSc graduate, and a graduate student at University of the Philippines, Diliman, Master of Science in Civil Engineering, major in Structural Engineering. And this is my email, adamsreyesjunicio@gmail.com. So you can contact me here via email, or you can just search my name on Facebook or Messenger if you have any concern. And welcome to my online lecture class. So our subject is C513, pre-stress concrete design. So before anything else, we just have a little bit of disclaimer. So this presentation may contain errors that will be corrected in class. So this presentation is not perfect. It may contain errors, and it is the responsibility of the student to take note of this correction so that we can correct this in class. And no part of this presentation is owned by the instructor, so credit goes to the respective owners. And then please do not distribute or disseminate this presentation without the consent of the instructor. So the references that I have used in this presentation, first on the list is Pre-stress Concrete 5th edition by NAWI. So this is the book of NAWI. Another reference that I have used on this presentation is the Building Code Requirements for Structural Concrete. This one, ACI code. And then another reference that I have used is the NSCP 2015, the National Structural Code of the Philippines 2015, and then the PCI Design Handbook, as well as the Post-Tensioning Manual. And then I have also used Google for some images. And then lastly, I have used the AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design Specifications. So this is the AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design.